If you're looking for a fun summer spot to bring the family, or maybe just longing to unleash your inner child, guess what? Ben Aaron knows just the place.
Of course he does. From indoor games to outdoor attractions, Ben found out why New Jersey's The Funplex has it all.
It is summer break, and for most parents, this is a beautiful sight. A quietly napping child, silent and exhausted from nonstop fun and excitement. But how does this child get from this to this? Well, the solution is simple. It's called Funplex. Funplex, a massive 100,000 square foot entertainment center where kids can play, bump, and scream their way into a state of bliss. And I've been here before, experiencing all the Funplex glory, especially their water park and their amazing slide. And today, I was back to have some fun. But first, let's meet my friends.
How old are you guys?
10.
10?
I'm still 9 and I still have never done the laser tag.
You have a deeper voice than I do. Well, I've been here a couple years, and so I have some experience. I thought we'd all kind of hang out today, and I'd show you some of my favorite parts about Funplex. Everybody put it up. On three, ready? 1, 2, 3.
And now it was time to get crazy, experiencing all that Funplex has to offer. So we started at a place where bad driving is welcome. The bumper cars.
For the first part, we'll go really slow, okay? I don't know if you knew this, guys, but laser tag's not a sport. It's a lifestyle. You go in with your laser shooter, and you laze people. We had to have code names. Very important. What's your code name?
Viper.
KCK Fireball.
Taco Terror.
Taco Terror?
Chocolate Fluffy Man.
Okay.
Pizza.
Pizza.
I want to be salami on a bun.
You want to be a salami on a bun? I feel like I work at ShopRite. Is it broken? Let me see it. You're too little to go on this ride. So they'll all go on. But while we're waiting, I'll show you one of my favorite games of all time, okay?
So whether it's rain or shine, indoor fun or outdoor excitement, Funplex is the place to be, whether you're a kid or wish you still were.
That looks like a great place to have a kid's birthday party because
exactly.
You don't have to entertain them. They can entertain themselves there.
See, or if you're like Ben and you're a kid at heart,
you just go
it's a
by
great
yourself.
Place for you to have a birthday
Make some
party.
Friends.
Exactly.
This segment has been brought to you by the Funplex. Fun for everyone.